The problem is, construct a triangle shadow similar to the given triangle ABC with its sides equal to the 5 by 3 of the corresponding sides of the triangle ABC. In the given problem, given triangle is only 3 parts. We have to construct the 5 parts of triangle. So, we have to extend the given triangle. So, now we will start. Here, the measurements of given triangle are not mentioned. So, construct a triangle by any measurements. Take the vertices as ABC. Next, draw a ray BX. It should make an acute angle with the side BC. Draw a ray BX. It should make an acute angle with the side BC on the opposite side of vertex A. Among the given ratio, the greatest value is 5. So now we construct 5 equal arcs on the ray BX. Take the points as B1, B2, B3, B4, B5. Given triangle has only 3 parts. Given triangle has only 3 parts. Now we have to construct 5 parts of the given triangle. So, given triangle has 3 parts only. So, join B3C. Next, produce side BC to Y. And also produce side BA to Z. We need 5 parts of the given triangle. So, we draw a parallel line to the B3C from B5. So, take 2 equal arcs. Take 2 equal arcs at B3. At B5. two equal arcs with same radius. Take two arcs at B3 and B5. Measure the angle between these two sides with compass. From the arc which intersects the BX ray, draw an arc. From B5 through the intersecting point of these two arcs, draw a line. It cuts BY ray at C dash. Again, take two equal arcs with same radius at C and C dash also. Measure the angle between these two sides. At intersecting point of BY and this arc, draw an arc. From C dash, through the intersecting point, draw a line. It intersects AZ at A dash. So A dash, B, C dash. This triangle is the required similar triangle of given triangle ABC. So given triangle has three parts. Now the required triangle has five parts. The construction steps are given in the description. If you like the video, share it and don't forget to subscribe.